I sing this song to comfort those who lost their loved ones. It's hard for them to accept that they have left us. I beg you to find peace in your heart and love them.
Miss me, but let me go. Proverbs 10 verse 7. We all have happy memories of the righteous, will be a blessing, but the name of the wicked rot. Psalms 112 verse 6. Surely he will never be shaken, a righteous man will be remembered forever. Miss me, but let me go. Miss me, but let me go. 1 Corinthians 15 verse 55. Death is swallowed up in the victory. Oh death, where is your victory? Oh death, where is your sting? When I come to the end of the road, and the sun has set for me, I want not rides in the gloom-filled room. Revelation 21 verse 2. And I saw the holy city, the new Jerusalem, coming down from God out of heaven, like a beautiful bride prepared for her husband.
Masmai, marlat my hand. Spreuke 10 vers 7. Ons het allemaal leerlinge aan die goed, maar die naam van een grote goddeloze verdwijn. Spreuke 112 vers 6. Hij zal nooit bang wees nie, maar een goede man zal altijd onthou. 1 Korintiërs 15 vers 55. Die dood verslaag, een oorwinning. O dood, waar is jouw engel? As ek aan die einde van die pad kom en die son vir my ondergaan, wil ek nie rits in 'n somber gevulde kamer hê nie. Openbare 21 vers 2. En ek het die heilige stad, die nuwe Jerusalem, van God uit die hemel sien neerdal soos 'n pragtig bruid vir 'n man te berei is.
Psalms 118 vers 17. I will not die, but live, and I will proclaim what the Lord has done. Miss me a little, but not too long, and not with your head bowed low. Remember the love that we once shared. Miss me, but let me go. 1 Thessalonica 4 verse 13. Brothers, we do not want you to be ignorant about those who fall asleep, or to grieve like the rest of men who have no hope. John 11 verse 25. Jesus said to her, I am a resurrection and the life. He who believes in me will live even though he dies. The spirit will never die, but live forever.
Psalms 118 vers 17. Ek sal sterf nie, maar ek sal lewe om te vertel wat die Heer gedoen het. Mis my bietjie, maar nie te lank nie, en nie met jou geboorkop nie. Onthou die liefde wat ons eers gedeel het. Mis my, maar laat my gaan. Ester Tessalonika 4 vers 13. Broers, ons wil nie hê dat julle paranoïes moet wees oor diggene wat aan die slaap raak of treur soos die res van die manne wat geen hoop het nie. Johannes 11 vers 25. Jesus sê vir haar, ek is opgewek en ek het lewe. 'N man wat my glo sal lewe, maar as hy nog steeds sterf, hy sal 'n geestelike liggaam kry en vir ewig lewe.
Psalms 116 verse 15. Precious in the sight of the Lord is the death of his saints. Ezekiel 18 verse 32. For I take no pleasure in the death of anyone, declares the sovereign Lord. Repent and live. For this is a journey that we must take, and each must go alone. It's a step in the master's plan, a step on the road home. Ecclesiastes 12 verse 7. And the dust returns to the ground it came from, and the spirit returns to the God who gave it. 1 Corinthians 15 verse 46. What came first was the natural body, then the spiritual body comes later.
Psalms 116 verse 15. Die Heer Lord is vir hom kosbaar, dit is vir hom baie gegroot. Ezekiel 18 vers 32. Ek is nie bly as iemand sterf. Die Heer sê, ons moet goed doen en lewe. Want die Heer is 'n pad wat ons moet, elke een moet alleen gaan. Dis 'n stap in 'n grootste plan, 'n stap op 'n huis toe. Eselesities 12 vers 7. Ons liggaam gaan terug in die grond, waar dit was in Asendal. En die asem terug by God, want hy het dit vir ons gegee. 1 Korintiërs 15 vers 42. Wat eers kom, is die natuurlike liggaam. Dan kom die geestelike liggaam later.
Proverbs 17 verse 17. A friend loves at all times, and the brother is born for adversity. When you are lonely and sick of heart, go to the friend we know and bury your sorrow in doing good deeds. Miss me, but let me go. Galatians 6 verse 9. Let us not become weary in doing good, for at the proper time we will reap a harvest if we do not give up. Proverbs 18 verse 20. From the fruit of his mouth, a man's stomach is filled. With the harvest from his lips, he is satisfied. Miss me, but let me go. Amen.
Spreuke 17 vers 17. 'n Vriend is altyd loyaal en al troef God gebore om te help tydens onkruid. As jou eensaam in hartseer is, na die vriend wat ons ken. Begrawe jou smarte om goeie dade te doen. Mis my, maar laat my gaan. Valentiëns 6 vers 9. Moenie net goed doen nie, want jy sal wat jy wys. Spreuke 18 vers 20. Woorde bevredig die siel soos voedsel. Die mag bevredig, die regte woorde op 'n mens se lippe bring bevrediging. Mis my, maar laat my gaan.